Hello, this week's question and answer comes from Joanne, who wants to start her own baby casting business, but she wants to know, will there be too much competition and how should she differentiate her business? First of all, Joanne, I can't comment on your own particular area, but I would recommend any way that you do conduct your own research to see who is offering similar products and services in your own area. Make sure also to identify what are their strengths and weaknesses so that you can effectively position against them. A good place to start when doing your research would be to look on the members directory at the Keepsake Guild and doing a search by your town or city. I'd also recommend that you do a Google search using the relevant keywords for your location. So, for example, baby casting, London. But just because you see somebody else operating in your area, that isn't necessarily a reason to be put off. To be honest, if you have a good business idea, there will always be competition. Your job as a business owner is to clearly identify your unique selling points and to differentiate yourself so as to stand out from your competition. So when researching the competition in your area, make a note of their strengths and weaknesses so that you can see how you could stand out from them. It is never a wise idea to copy your competition. Customers are never persuaded by copycat businesses, nor are customers inspired by cheap alternatives. So never undersell yourself or position purely on price. The key to outperforming your competition is good marketing and differentiation. And if you get this right, you won't even be aware of your competition. One of the ways to differentiate your business is to become a member of the Keepsake Guild, which is one of the largest organisations of professionally trained keepsake artisans worldwide. As a member of the Keepsake Guild, you will be able to use the Guild's logo and seal of approval on all of your marketing, helping to raise your profile, increase your credibility, and gain improved customer perception. You will also get a listing on the Guild's worldwide membership directory, helping to raise your profile on the search engines and to help you get found by customers. Guild members will also get free access to our marketing training, How to Grow Your Business in 30 Days, which will give you top tips on how to stay ahead of the competition. The Keepsake Guild also offer a range of optional marketing services to help Guild members develop a strong brand identity and to communicate more effectively with their audience. So Joanne, I hope that this week's Q&A has answered your questions. Remember, if you want weekly tips and advice on starting your own home business, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and you'll be notified each time a new video is uploaded. Don't forget, if you have any questions at all that you would like to ask me about starting your own home business, please leave them in the comments below and I'll do my very best to answer you in a future video. Thank you and bye bye for now.